1964 GT500 Galaxie AM radio. It's had a conversion done to it. AM FM stereo. It's got 5 pre-outs. It's 4 channel, totaling 180 watts. Everything's cleaned up on it. Got a stereo LED, operating LED. Won't go to AM, just turn it off right back on. Takes you to AM radio, right back on, takes you back to FM stereo.
I think he lives up for that matchup. That's me.
All your presets still work, your tuner. Treble and bass. You do have balance and fader. Find the center of that pot there. Going to balance clockwise. Beats once, you're back on treble and bass. Go the opposite direction. Now you're going to fader. Now everything's set up.
We all want what we ain't got.
Also has auxiliary in. Comes with the cables. Plugs in on the side over here. You'll have extension one you can hide. Plug it in. A little iPod here and we'll play a little music. Just turn it on, hit one button. That's how your auxiliary works. Any given time you can come out of it, go right back to it. Plug anything into it you want to, as long as it's 3.0 millimeter jack, stereo. Take that out, come right back to stereo.
Shelter. To find out how you can volunteer or other ways to get involved, visit roominthein.org. It's Lincoln Park on the bus.
Very clean radio, all the chrome cleaned up great, face and all. That's your little Galaxy 500 64 model. Hope you enjoy it.
Oh, I think you got something.
Appreciate it.